Hi friends, welcome to Healthy Natural Remedies. All of us have been forbidden to keep our chappals and other footwear upside down since the childhood. In many countries like Nepal, India, Pakistan, Bangladesh and Bhutan, it is believed that if any chappal or footwear in the house is left upside down, it is supposed to bring bad luck and negative impact on the family members. You must not keep it upside down even by mistake. In Japan, it is believed if your slipper is turned upside down, then it brings in bad weather. Placing one chappal over the other is also considered bad in many countries. But upside down chappals really bring bad luck and negativity? Is it mere a superstition? And what Vastu Shastra or Vedic astrology says about it?
In astrology, our footwear, foot and skin is linked with planet Saturn, meaning the Shani Graha. That is why many people believe that upside down shoes bring wrath of Shani Dev. In Hindu religion and Islam, it is strongly believed that upside down shoes and footwear increases the stress and fights in the family and neighbors. It reduces the positivity and confidence. Family members face health-related issues. It affects the family happiness and peace. In such house, Devi Lakshmi does not stay, so the family has to face financial crisis because soul of the chappals looking towards the sky means it is facing the god. These people have a limited source of income and more money expenses. This belief has been going on for centuries. But there is no scientific fact or truth in it, because in Vastu Shastra, Vedic astrology and even in Quran, nowhere it is mentioned that upside down chappals bring any serious problems related to money and family harmony. Astrology has only said that Shani Dev is the master of our foot, skin and footwear. Nothing is written about upside down shoes in it. If there is a fight in the house or with neighbors after keeping shoes upside down, then it is just a coincidence. There is no Vedic evidence to it. The sole of the footwear is usually dirty because you might step in something dirty, so it is bad manners to leave the sole upside down where people can see it. And it is good manners whenever you see a shoe upside down, quickly turn it the right way. Unorganized shoes and chappals look untidy and disrespectful for the human being and also for God. That is why we should not go near God wearing chappals. Just imagine going to someone's home and leaving your shoes upside down and the sole of the shoe is all dirty. Wouldn't it seem mannerless and disrespectful? So whenever you see chappals upside down, quickly reverse it so the sole of chappals will not face the sky and divine powers living in the sky. It is all about manners and respect.
That is all for today. If you like the video, please hit like button and subscribe to our channel and hit bell icon and share this video with your friends. Stay healthy, stay fit, God bless you.